there's Glenn Smith. Small Heath Harriers, their first ever Olympian. Up in Birmingham, coached by Max Jones, who's here as part of the Great Britain team's coaching staff. Glenn qualified quite late on for the Olympic team. Had a few injury problems over the last couple of years. A bad back, the scourge of all throwers, because they have to spend so much time in the gym lifting and hurling around heavy weights. But again, just to recap on Robert Weir's throw, it ranked him ninth. I beg his pardon, it ranked him seventh overall. And it's 12 to go through all those throws who go over 62.50. And at the moment, it doesn't look very promising for Robert to reach his second Olympic discus final. And remember, the other one was in 1984. So that may be some sort of record as well. But here goes Glenn Smith. Very fast. Fighting to stay in the circle, well short of 62.5 meters. Takes his head. Scratches his head, thinking, oh my goodness, I threw 62.5 meters in Great Britain. After a couple of turns, almost into another. Actually did quite well to stay in there. So Glenn certainly was a very promising junior. And then the 23 thrower lost the edge a little bit, but there you are, very modest start indeed, 54 meters 88.